David Zaffiro. Beautiful place, huh? How many of you believe in heaven? A lot of you believe in heaven. Woo! Well, how many of you know how you're going to get there? How are you going to get there? Jesus Christ, that's right. As a child, I always believed in God. Maybe because of my father, the way he rose me or raised me up, or maybe because God just put it in me from the beginning. And I always believed in heaven. You see, heaven is a beautiful place. It says, eye hasn't seen, ears haven't heard, it hasn't even entered the heart of man. What God has prepared for those who love him. You see, Everybody wants to believe in heaven, but no one wants to believe in hell. Time's running out. The clock is ticking. This might be your last night to receive Jesus Christ, but it's gotta be on His terms. See, there's a lot of false commitments. People that say, yeah, I believe in Jesus, I'll live for Jesus, but they don't. And the clocks tick away and tick away, and your life goes and it drifts and it drifts, and soon it's gone. Your life is gone. Jesus Christ is one day going to deal with Satan and all his followers. One day Jesus Christ is going to kill the beast!
Thank you. I put him in an endless pit and locked it up tight for 1,000 years. The Alpha and Omega will begin his reign on earth.